of you may have figured out we're not home yet. We're only halfway there. Mother's interrupted the course of our journey.
What?
Yeah.
She's programmed to do that should certain conditions arise. They have.
Seems she has intercepted a transmission of unknown origin. She got us up to check it out.
What kind of a transmission?
Acoustical beacon to pizza intervals of 12 seconds.
SOS.
Human.
Unknown.
I've never seen anything like it.
That transmission. Mother's deciphered part of it. It doesn't look like an SOS.
Well, what is it?
Well, it looks like a warning.
It's full of leathery objects, like eggs or something.
Woman.
25.
All scum. Just because they've taken on religion doesn't make them any less dangerous.
Let me see if I have this correct, Lieutenant. 6 and 8 foot creature of some kind with acid for blood. It arrived on your spaceship. It kills on sight and is generally unpleasant.
When they first heard about this thing, it was crew expendable. The next time they sent in Marines, they were expendable too. What makes you think they're gonna care about a bunch of lifers who found God at the ass end of space? I might kill you just for having seen
Ripley.
Because they won't kill it.
We give you thanks, O Lord. Wrath has come, time is near for us. The apocalypse is upon us. Let us be ready. Let your mercy be just.
My mommy always said there were no monsters. No real ones. But there are.
Welcome to the USN Ulrika.
Nice welcome, Perez. Be afraid, the six of us are gonna hijack your damn ship, or what?
Wish you could understand what we're trying to do here.
The potential for this species goes way beyond urban pacification.
And the animal itself, wonders. Potential. Unbelievable. Once we've tamed them.
You can't teach it tricks.
Why not? We're teaching you.
Who are you?
Ripley Ellen, Lieutenant First Class.
Ellen Ripley died 200 years ago. You're not her. You can't stop it. It's inevitable.
What the hell is going on here?
He is bleeding an alien species. You'll never get out of here alive.